Now we're in for a long wait. These are the lights that normally just don't respond. Oh, they have done this time. They have done this time. Nice! Yeah. Hey, at least I've sorted that indicator now. That seems to turn on and off when I want it. Yeah, it'd be nice to get out and just go and see Pete for a while, won't it? Yeah, he's a good lad. You wait there. Not even looking. Yeah. Yeah, visor down. Nice corner, I love this corner. Still looking for that sixth gear. Crazy. It's not that you don't need a sixth gear, it's just it feels like it needs a sixth gear. Yeah. Yeah, it is breezy. It's nice. Say it again. Hey Phoebe, yeah? Yes. Back down into Kendall. 31. Oh dear. Says I'm doing 35. Yeah. Anyway, guys, just a short ride out. Just I haven't been out on bike for quite a while. Yeah. I just thought I'd go and take the cam for a little ride out. Yeah, gonna pick up an editor's chair for She-Wolf. And, yeah. More speed bumps around here than anything. It's horrible, yeah. I keep forgetting to put my visor on. So guys, just a nice short ride around Kendall, just to let you have a little look. Just going to pull up at my mates and see what's happening. And then I'll catch you guys in a little while. Ciao for now. Just had a night with my mate down in Kendall. Good to see you, Pete. Keep your chin up. Let's see you out on bike more, eh? So, yeah. She-Wolf's gone home in a taxi. She's got a editing chair. Thanks again, Pete. And she's one happy bunny. So I'm trying to get back home because I've got the house keys again. She's already set off in a taxi about 5 minutes ago. So we're having a nice steady jaunt home. We'll be right back. like I said, just a short ride around town because I've been out for a couple of days. Had a lot more things on my mind. It's always good to get out and relieve a little bit of stress. So guys, take care, have fun, and ride safe. And we'll catch you on the next one. Ciao for now.